Windows 10 comes fully equipped with speech recognition. Great if you prefer to dictate rather than type, but a word of caution. The app does need to learn how you speak, or you'll spend a lot of time correcting your dictation. To set it up, go to the search box and type speech recognition. The first time you use it, you'll want to select the app and set it up. Windows then takes you through the setup process. First, it asks you to select the type of microphone you're going to use. A headphone mic is best, but I'm using a slightly more complex arrangement, so I select Other. Windows gives you a couple of useful hints about using a microphone, and then takes you to a microphone testing page and asks you to read a short sentence. Peter dictates to his computer. He prefers it to typing and particularly prefers it to pen and paper. If Windows is happy with the microphone level, it will tell you. Otherwise, it'll ask you to make adjustments. The next page takes you to a document review option. And frankly, this is one of the weaknesses of all speech recognition programs. They need to learn how you speak before they can take accurate dictation. However, the option to read your emails and documents will take a long time, and for the purpose of this demonstration, I'm going to switch it off. Next, Windows gives you the option to activate speech recognition manually or orally. I prefer manual activation, so that's what I choose here. You're then taken to an option to look at the reference sheet for voice activation commands. This is essential to learn, or you'll struggle to get the app to do anything. And there is a lot to learn. It's best to print out a copy and refer to it. You can Google for a PDF version and download it. You'll soon get the idea and learn the basic commands. It's fairly logical, and guessing often produces results. Next, Windows asks if you want to switch on speech recognition when Windows starts up. That's my preference, so I leave the box ticked. The next option takes you to the tutorial section. Now, speech recognition is a complex app, and it's a good idea to run through these videos so at least you understand the basics.
With Windows Speech Recognition, you can control your PC with your voice and dictate text instead of using a mouse or keyboard. To open speech recognition, enter speech on the start screen. Then, select Windows Speech Recognition.
However, don't expect the app to work accurately out of the box. It does need to learn how you speak. Well, now we've set it up, let's open up a Word document and try it out. First, I need to make sure that speech recognition is turned on. Go to the icon tray and select the voice recognition icon. I want to open the command box, so I select Open Voice Recognition. The command box pops up, and now I can give it verbal commands. Next, I open Word to get a new blank document. I want to make sure that the cursor is placed at the start of the document and that Word is live. I can now start dictating. Unfortunately, the app doesn't recognise my British accent without extensive training, so I'll have to fake an American accent to get anything like decent voice recognition.
Good morning. Period. New paragraph. This is Richard. Period. Space. I am dictating.
And there it is, the start, and only the start, of voice recognition software. If you need more help, contact eTop Technology. We're here to help. If you like these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, check out some of our more recent videos. And if you're looking for a new IT partner, please visit our website.